Well, the man who ran his car into the presidential motorcade last night has been charged with DUI. The driver hit a vehicle that was protecting the president right in front of the Biden campaign headquarters in Delaware. Right away, the Secret Service officers drew their guns and got the president and first lady to safety. Investigators determined it was an accident caused by drunk and inattentive driving and not a direct threat to the president.